that right up around the antler. Like so. These drills, holes pre-drilled in plywood. And nice, screw them down. And if it isn't just right, I keep hanging up over here and check it. You can always set the antlers over on the plaque a little bit, start a new hole in the back of that plywood. That's what I'm doing with this one. It's off a little bit, so remove it.